Hi guys, welcome to our channel Last Night Study, and today we are going to study about gender. Gender is also the type of noun. What does gender means? Gender indicates whether a person or animal is male or female. The word gender has been originated from the Latin word which is genus, which means a kind or sort of. So, firstly we have to know the kinds of gender. Basically, we commonly know there are two types of gender. That is male and female. But other than male and female, that is masculine, male and female is feminine gender, there are two more gender we have to know, that is common gender and neuter gender. So first start with masculine gender. It's very easy to understand from the word masculine, and I think almost everyone knows what is masculine gender. A noun which denotes male person or animal is called masculine gender. For example, boy, brother, father, husband, horse, dog, king, him. These are the example of masculine gender. Secondly, we are talking about feminine gender. A noun which denotes female, girl, person or animal is known as feminine gender. For example, queen, sister, mother, nun, niece, aunt. These are the example of feminine gender. Now, we are going to talk about common gender. What is common gender? A noun which denotes both male and female is known as common gender. For example, we say parents. It can represent either mother or father. But as a whole, we say it parents. So this parents is a common gender. It can be used for both the cases, for masculine as well as feminine, that is mother. Painter, driver, it can be both. It can be a male driver, it can be a female driver. So these are called common gender. Now, neuter gender. What is neuter gender? A noun which denotes neither male nor female, just the opposite of common gender, is known as neuter gender. For example, book, pen, table, basically all non-living things denotes neuter gender. That means we can't distinguish them. Can we distinguish a pen? Is it a male or a female? Or a box or a chair? No, we can't. So these are very simple to understand what is neuter gender, what is common gender, what is masculine gender, what is feminine gender. Now I'm going to say there are some facts about gender. There are following words which we can say as a gender, what they denote specifically. For example, salesman, spokesman, chairman. We can say saleswoman or girl, spokeswoman, chairperson or woman. But salesperson, chairperson, spokesperson are preferred basically. We are just adding the word person. We are neither saying it is masculine or feminine. We are just saying the word person with that sales, it means it can be anyone. It can be a male spokesman or a female spokesman. Ships and countries are treated as feminine gender. There are some gender words. We prefer them as feminine. There are some words we prefer them as masculine. So, above all, ship, countries, these are treated as feminine. Why we are saying so? If we make a mixed sentence with the word ship, we will see that we say, for example, the ship has lost all her crew. So, we are saying her. And her means feminine. So, we are denoting ship as feminine gender. There are many such examples. If you go through, then it will be much more clear. Objects noted for strength, violence, power, which are treated as masculine gender. That means which denotes something like power, moral power, moral strength. This all categorized as masculine gender. For example, sun, summer, winter, monsoon, death, these are such example of masculine gender. Object notable for beauty, grace, gentleness, admiration are treated as feminine gender, which are something like very soft, very fantasy type. I think these examples will help you out to understand what actually or which will be feminine, which will be masculine. Masculine is something like related with power, strength, and see, just the opposite is the feminine, which are soft, fantasy, favorable, like very full of dramatic, leisure time. Beauty, we are talking about someone's beauty, we treat it as feminine only. Like moon, earth, spring, nature, liberty, justice, mercy, hope, this all are treated as feminine gender. For example, peace has her victories no less renowned than war. See, we are treating peace as feminine. Now, let's talk about some masculine and feminine gender. For example, father. Father is the masculine and the feminine. Feminine will be mother. Uncle will be aunt. Hero will be heroine. Son will be daughter. Peacock will be peahen. Gander will be goose. Nephew will be niece. Bachelor will be spinster. King will be queen. Jackass will be genius. Drone will be bee. So, I think the gender covers only these four types. And there are some specified gender which we should know, and once you get an idea about it, it will be clear under which category the particular gender is being specified. Another thing you have to remember while making the mixed sentence with that particular gender, remember when we are using the verb for it, it should be denoted as per the gender object will be. For example, just now I told you another example I'm sharing, like India. India is proud of her heritage and culture. Just now I told that country is always treated as feminine. So here we are talking about India. And when we are talking about India, that means it's feminine. So, when we are writing the mixed sentence, be cautious about that. that you will mentioning that her over there, her heritage and culture. So this much is all about gender. I hope it's clear to you all. Hope you like this video. Please don't forget to subscribe to our channel and share this video with everyone. Till then, thank you.